The Sensex, which is currently around 32,000, could rise to 100,000. Importantly, a large part of this return could be front-ended, i.e. we could register these returns as markets normally do in a non-linear fashion in just the coming 5 years. Our projections put India's market capitalization at over 6 trillion in 2027. That makes India one of the top 5 markets in the world, probably the best returning market like it has been in the last 20 years. Our forecasts indicate that India could become a $6 trillion economy by 2027. What is significant about this is that India's per capita income will rise from its current level of 1700 to 4100, which means that India becomes a high middle income group country. This has big implications on India's consumption basket. We see India's consumer sector rise from its current market value of 500 billion to about 2 trillion in the next 10 years. It means that the consumer sector could become almost one-third of India's aggregate market cap by 2027. India's digital leap is going to change the way credit is farmed out in this country. Currently, credit is asset-backed. It will move to cash flow-based. And this means that several constitutions in this country, which were outside the formal banking sector, will enter the formal banking sector. Micro and small enterprises, for example, could see high teen growth rate in loans.